called you here previously, I asked you to give some thought to the problems we're experiencing. And even though I didn't directly request that you, either individually or collectively, attempt to do something about these problems, it was implied. I don't know if any of you here have been involved in certain events which have recently transpired. But if we learn anything in school, I'd like to think it's that violence isn't the answer to violence, and that societies can't mend their ills by adding to them. Hooligans and thugs are the problem, not the solution. If any of you are among those who tried to help, the way you've chosen to do it is wrong. It's very wrong. Vigilantism, regardless of motive, regardless of intention, is criminal. And I condemn it and anyone who's party to it. Starting Monday, I've asked a private security company to patrol the campus on a daily basis.
I say it's not over until we say it's over.
Hey, who the hell did the man think he was talking to?
The going gets tough.
Heat is on, boys. The man is only responding the way he's been trained to respond.
Your brotherhood is the only force of law and order left around here. And I'm not quitting. Derek?
I don't know.
Great.
You don't know. What is that supposed to mean? It means I don't know. Maybe Grudemat has a point. You know, somebody hits, then we hit back, then what? They hit back harder. Where does it end?
As far as I'm concerned, we still got our list. I'm not backing off one inch.
Wait a second, Les.
No, you wait a second. This is not your private party, Derek. We're all in this together, just like we started. All right, Grudemat started it. I plan to finish it. Now, if you're with me, we meet at the carousel tonight. You're in? You're out. Looking good, Scotty.